Hi, my friend, Marian Santos here of Potentials.com, signing at our channel. So, ang discuss natin po today is the Sunday Gospel. So, it's about a father with two sons. So, who's the good son? Correct me if I'm wrong sa aking interpretation. Please comment down below. So, yung father, may two sons siya. So, yung eldest niya, intuso niya to go to the farm, pero hindi siya sumunod. Ayaw niya po. But later in the day, sumunod din po siya, pumunta siya sa farm. Yung second son naman niya, inutusan niya rin na nagsabi naman, yes, father, I will go to the farm. Pero in the end, hindi po siya pumunta or hindi siya sumunod sa inutos ng father. So the question, who's the good son? Is it the first or the second one? So sabi ng mga apostle kay Jesus, is the first one is the good son kasi sumunod po siya, di ba? Kahit na sinabi niya hindi. So tayo ba, are we the good son? So, yun ang question ni Jesus sa atin. Sumunod po ba tayo or hindi? So, wishes ni God. God bless you all. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe to our channel.